against this very quick, very athletic Fairmont Golden Tornado team. First pass of the game for the Stallions, and a great reception by number five, Griffin Hanna, for the Stallions. Outstanding catch over top of the defensive back, and it's first and goal for South Columbus. What a catch. He played through the receiver, did not make any contact, and a fantastic over-the-shoulder catch by Griffin Hanna.